So right now I'm at the acting interim executive director of a wonderful community nonprofit here in Contra Costa County called White Pony Express, who we are honoring today. White Pony Express delivers every day when they get up in the morning, every day almost 8,000 pounds of food that they rescue and deliver to organizations around our county to people who are hungry. They also deliver 10,000 items every month to people and neighborhoods in need of clothing, toys, and books.
Yeah.